Today, we've invited curators who've made a lot of efforts to make this happen. They'll talk about the theme and how they've created this exhibition. They'll also touch upon some themes. And in the latter half of the symposium, we will invite the artist to have the talk. And first of all, just briefly from myself, I'd like to explain the theme, Homo Faber, a Rainbow Caravan, and how we developed and created this exhibition. The Aichi Triennale, the first theme was arts and cities, and the second theme was awakening. Each time, the concept and the theme were very clear. So I think one characteristic is that to have a very clear themes and concepts. So the first time was the art and cities, and the second time was the land. So I wanted to focus on human being. So I came up with the concept of human being who take journeys. And in autumn, I came up with the theme or the concept of Homo Faber, a Rainbow Caravan. I've started my own journey in the early 1980s. Almost half of my life, I took journeys and I traveled around. In that sense, journey is a very close theme to me. I've encountered so many people in my journeys. And I've exchanged a lot of opinions and ideas with them. And that's what makes who I am today. I visited Amazon, the Andes, and also the Inca and Silk Roads. Those are very ancient roads that ancient people walked around. And on the other hand, I visited the war zones or revolutions or natural disasters or resistance movement. In those areas, I encountered people who are in great difficulties. In those situations, very difficult situations, I also encountered many people, including artists, poets, and writers. And from them, I've learned really a lot. The artists who participated in this exhibition includes not only the artists, but also the ethnologists, design artists, and writers, and musicians. They are from wide-ranging backgrounds, and I think that reflects the wide range of people that I have encountered in my journeys in the past. After announcing the theme of this exhibition, in December, I visited a caravansary, which is located in Turkey, western part of Turkey, and it was my first time to visit a caravansary. Then I also visited Biennale in Istanbul and Sydney's. And the following year, the curator team was formed. And I asked those curator members to go to visit various areas. To Daniela, I asked her to go to South America, and I asked Zainab to visit Middle East. Last year and this year, I asked them to look at what's going on in those areas today and collect information and come up with a list of artists. Especially Daniela and Zainab, it's their first time to come to Japan, so I asked them to come to Aichi and in advance so that they can make research on this site and have exchange of ideas with the people in the related industries and societies. And that way, we tried to make everyone on the same page in terms of the concept and methodology. So we took 2 full years to prepare for this exhibition. In this opening symposium, we have 2 parts to it. In the first part, I'd like to ask the curators to talk about how they've been thinking and how they've created the exhibitions in response to the theme of a rainbow caravan. And I also like to talk about, like them to talk about the positioning of this exhibition in the international contexts. The last time it was held in 2013, and in the last 3 years, various exhibitions were held around the world. We now have different kinds of expressions and artworks. And the same thing is happening in Japan as well. So looking at from the entire context, how this exhibition look like. So that's a very important thing to talk about when we think about the future exhibitions in Aichi as well. And in the second part of this symposium, we would like to invite Mr. Shirakawa and Ruan Rupa to talk about their own activities and artworks. Both of them are presenting their artworks at Chojamachi, the same exhibition hall. And that's outside of museums, and they also talk about their relationship with the town or the sites. Caravansary is about sharing a place amongst the people who come from many different places. And I think that's one of the very important themes of this exhibition.